experience for the looks of this. It must be hipster blood. It must be someone in the area.
Boy.
Best keep an eye on him.
Let's find him.
Oh! Oh no! It's a hipster!
Ah. Die, zombie! It's just a Nerf gun! Ah! Ah, I need a weapon!
Dang it!
Modern Warfare. Oh, wait! The hammer!
Your flannel sucks! I hope you listen to any music when you die!
Not if I can help it. Grab his arms! Grab his arms!
Gotcha.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Get him in there!
There he goes!
Oh, God!
Get him in!
Oh, my gosh! Bend his legs.
We got him.
Wait, his knees aren't in. Dang it. Gosh, why do hipsters weigh so much?
You got it, bro.
Aren't you a vegan?
Ah, hurry.
Oi.
For the bros.
Let's go.
Oh, all the hips. Very nice indeed!
Boy!
Alright, now we must do our experimentation on this hipster specimen. Hammer.
He's dead for sure. Let's begin the diagnostics.
Let's eliminate the scent of the flannel!
Alright, pump.
Initiate. Oh, time me the brain pipe. Let's check his energy levels.
Boy.
Oh,
I got it. He's been listening to a lot of Foxy Shazam.
Oh, this was a worse case than I expected.
Oh. All right, what's the next test?
Get the burrito!
Oi! It's time for some mainstream music. Let's see how he reacts.
Today's been a long day of experimentation. We've learned from this specimen that the hipster epidemic has spread very far unto North Knoxville and East Knoxville. And tomorrow, we shall venture out into the wasteland to make it to the society of bros.
We checked out the level of his body. His flannel levels were especially high. And we realized he had more Venus four times.
Very nice of you. There's some Foxy Shazam. I swear, this hipster was like no
other. Oh!
Hey. You know I feel so dirty when they start talking. Come here, bro. Got it. 'Cause she's watching you with those eyes. Hurry!